Sunshines, and welcome back to Happy Blonde. But before starting this video, if you hear any noise outside at all, it is probably crickets, cookies, a power plant, my dog, my cat, or my aunt and my uncle that are really, really loud. Other than that, we're good. Finally, we can officially start this video. Now, I noticed that you guys liked the NYX holiday giveaway review that I did in December, where I choreographed different pieces inspired by some products that I got as a gift from NYX Cosmetics. So I was thinking I should do a makeup review each month where I just review different products, whether it is an entire collection or just a single product on its own. So this month we are actually going to review the Jeffree Star Family Collection Lip Kit. Now, I just gotta put it out there, I had never purchased a Jeffree Star product before, so I am a first timer when it comes to Jeffree Cosmetics, and you guys will see the feedback at the end of the video. Now, I know that I am not wearing any lipstick, and that is on purpose, I swear, and the reason is because I am going to choose one of the colors that comes in this collection, and I am going to apply it so you guys can see how it applies and how the formula works. And where are you going? But before we talk about that, let's talk about the packaging for a moment, because even the mail packaging for this product is literally everything. Now, I don't know if you guys can tell, but I kind of like pink. So I was really, really, really excited when I got this big boy in the mail. I am sorry, I am covering the address because I don't want any creepy people walking into my doorstep. But yes, this is the packaging where it comes from. The box is literally pink and I love it. I mean, these details get you everywhere, people. And I don't know if you guys can tell, but the tape has Jeffree's logo on it. That is literally everything. So when you open the box up, you get Jeffree paper, Jeffree tissue paper, and you get pink bubble wrap. You get a little card, and on the back it talks about the holiday lip kit collection that is available already, which that is a nice detail. Now, the big boy that we are going to be talking about today is this little guy. Isn't it adorable? Can we just admire the fact for a moment that this is a family collection and it's a little house and it's pink, just like Jeffree's. Now, when you open it up, on the back of the lid, you have a family picture and the signatures and the little paw prints for the dogs, which is entirely amazing. It is such a cute detail. And on the inside, you have the 6 colors for this collection. Now, each of the colors are named after one of Jeffree's dogs, or him, or Nathan, which is his boyfriend, which is really adorable because each one of them is a component of their family, and that is really, really cute. So we are going to be applying today we are going to be applying this beautiful color, which I will give the name a little bit later. But before I always apply my lipsticks, I always put on my powder on top of my lips. I like to work with a blank canvas, so either I put on foundation and powder or just powder on its own. So today I'm going in with the Maybelline Fit Me powder in 110 porcelain. So I'm going to just dip this here. My lips are very, very dry. I don't know what's happening lately, so I like to moisturize my mouth before. And today I'm going in with the hashtag This Is Everything Lip Loving Balm by NYX Cosmetics. And we are going to be putting a small layer on the lips. All right. So I love the fact that this has a very big wand. I don't know if you guys, oh my god, I don't know if you guys can tell, but the wand is really, really big, and usually with one application, like one dip, you are ready and set for the lips. So let's go in with this color. This is what it looks like with only one layer. Now, because I am wearing the balm, it tends to move around a lot, so I like to put on 2 layers just to get the color fully. So I'm going to do that and I will be right back. This is the color with 2 layers on. It looks so, so beautiful. I am going to talk about my relationship with this color when I actually get into it. But talking about the formula varies per color, so that means that it gets streakier or it goes on fully. depending on the color itself. But talking about the packaging, it is literally the same Jeffree Star packaging that he uses for all of his lipsticks. And these are really, really big. I mean, my hands are relatively small. I am 4'11", people. Please don't judge. But I think that this is a very, very nice amount. And I don't know if it says the ounce. Okay, 0.19 fluid ounces. So I really, really like the size of this. It feels heavy, it feels luxurious, which is nice, and it should feel nice because I paid a very good amount for it. So let's dive into all the colors and the choreographies. Okay, so the first color that we are going to be diving into today is inspired by the first dog that Jeffree got, and that color is Diva. It is this beautiful Barbie pink color, and this little guy inspired the choreography for the song So What by Pink. And yes, I did a choreography for a pink lipstick by Pink. I was looking for a Barbie song because let's be honest, this is a very Barbie color, but I did not find a song that I liked enough. So I really hope you enjoy this first choreography. Really fun piece to film. Now, talking about the lipstick, I don't know if you guys can tell, probably not, but if you look closely in the bottle, you see that there are like gold shimmers inside of it, and I really, really like this color. This is actually the color that I am wearing on my new intro, which I am completely in love with. But yeah, this color does need two layers. It applies very sheer at first. It is not as bomb as I expected it to be, so it does need two layers. But other than that, it is a beautiful color. It goes on nicely. And this color was the longest that lasted. When I put it on at like 9 in the morning when I filmed the intro. And I took it off probably at like 6. And only the middle part of my mouth was cracking. Other than that, it was gorgeous. The next color that we are going to be seeing is inspired by Jeffree's boyfriend, and it is called Nathan. It is a beautiful nude terracotta, which sort of like an orangey base. This is a very weird color. I was not that ecstatic for this color, and when I got it, it was beautiful. Now I thought, what type of choreography could I do? Because I don't think that there is a song called Nathan, and if there is, I did not find it. So I thought about Nathan's personality, and Nathan is very chill, he's very laid back, he looks like the type of guy that would live in hoodies, and I have my LG hoodie just lying around and I was dying to use it again, so why not hop in the hoodie, put on some hip-hop music, and call it a day. And this little guy inspired the choreography Bounce by, give me a moment because there are many artists in this song. It is by Timbaland, and it is featuring Dr. Dre, Missy Elliott, and Justin Timberlake. This is actually the song from Step Up to the Streets, The Final Dance. And if you haven't seen this movie, what are you doing with your life? Go see that right now. But wait, after you actually see this. Wanted to do that song. But anyways, going back to the lipstick, like I said, this is a beautiful color. At first I was not that excited for this color, and even in the bottle it doesn't look that bam. I am not a fan of nude lipsticks. I am more of the brights and reds, so this is not up my alley. But when I put it on, it is so beautiful, and it is so bright that I really liked it. And this one goes in on one swipe. You just take it out, one swipe up, one swipe, and you are ready to go. You do not need two layers for this little guy. I have been dying to do this color. Okay, so the next color is actually the whole entire reason why I bought this collection in the first place, And it is such an odd color, but I completely fell in love with it the moment that I saw it on Jeffree's official launch video. And this is the color Diamond. It is a beautiful light periwinkle inspired by one of Jeffree's dogs, which is the small white Pomeranian. It's adorable. But yes, I just wanted this color, and I got the entire collection because of it. And I don't regret anything. And this color actually inspired the best makeup in this entire video, because you guys know me, I have to do fantasy makeups almost all the time and I completely love them, so why not do a fantasy makeup for this case? So this little guy inspired the choreography E.T. by Katy Perry. Really, really hope you guys like galaxy freckles, because they are everything. Told you all, galaxy freckles were everything. And this lipstick is also everything. As you guys saw, it is a beautiful, rich, light periwinkle color, and I really think that Jeffree had a win with this one. I mean, it is a beautiful and such a unique color, and it goes on really, really nice. I did use two layers because I wanted it to be very bright, and I had the same problem with Diva. I don't know if it's the formula for the bright colors, but the bright colors tend to be like Diva, where you have to apply two layers if you want to get the entire intensity right on your lips. But please, get this color. If you have the chance, get this color. They come individually as well. So the next color that we are going to be talking about, I am actually wearing it right now, and this is the color Delicious. As you guys can tell, this is sort of like a mauve-y chocolate, well, like chocolate color. It looks so weird on the bottle, but as you can tell, it is beautiful on the lips. This is a color that fits almost everybody. It is such a beautiful color, and this little guy is inspired by one of Jeffree's dogs, which is a small black Pomeranian, and this guy inspired for me the choreography Goodies by Sierra. Songs. I don't know what it is, and I am not usually vintage. But anywho, going back to the lipsticks, you guys saw how this one applied. It applied a little bit streaky, but it is because I do wear a lip balm underneath, because I need to hydrate my lips, otherwise they are going to look like a desert, and we don't want that. We want beautiful, kissable lips. So, it does apply streaky, but if you apply it entirely matte without anything on your lips, it goes on really, really nice, because this one is the same as Nathan. I think that the nudes have the same formula, I believe it is. So this one applies really, really nice. Now we are going to be talking about the color that literally everybody has been waiting to see, that bright, luxurious red color that comes in this collection called Wifey. Now this is actually Jeffree's color. I love the fact that he didn't put his name on it and he just put Wifey, because that's what Nathan calls him, and I just find that adorable. Now I really went literal with this choreography. I thought I want to do a Wifey type of dance, so I started thinking Wifey, housewife, husband, and I kind of got that 1950s pinup look. I really wanted to do that look for such a long time, and I was listening to the song Dear Future Husband by Meghan Trainor, and it hit me, why not do a choreography for this lipstick with that song? Filming this at my mom's office, everybody asked me, how are you going to film in such a tiny space? Watch me. The location has a purpose though, and I will explain it right now. Now, when I was thinking about the look that I wanted for this choreography, I was thinking about that housewife 1950s pinup style, what people think housewives were back in the 1950s, and I wanted to battle three stereotypes. Number one, people used to think back then, and if you still think this way now, please reevaluate your thoughts. I don't know, do something with your life, because you're wrong. People used to think that women belonged in the kitchen. But in the back of the camera, there is a small kitchen that you can't see, but it was still there. I was actually planning to use that as a backdrop, but I didn't want to knock over any teacups or anything that was important, so I chose the other side of the office. Stereotype number two. People used to think that women only had minority jobs, like being secretaries and nothing that involved a lot of responsibilities. And that is wrong, and that is the reason why there is a file cabinet on the screen when you see the video. Now, the last thing that people used to think back then was that women were accessories for guys. They were only there to make the guy look good, and that is wrong. Most women felt that they were in a confined marriage, and that is the reason why I filmed in such a tiny space. Now, getting back to the color. This is a beautiful, bright red color, as you guys saw. It goes on in one swipe. You really don't need two layers with this one. And it is not orange-based, which I like, or at least it doesn't look orange-based, because I really don't like it when these lipsticks tend to be orangey, and suddenly you take a picture and you put a filter on it, and it looks like you have orange lipstick on. This is not the case. Just like that, we are down to the last color in this collection, and the last color is actually called Baby Daddy. This is a beautiful light caramel color, and it was inspired by Jeffrey's second to last Pomeranian, and I say second to last because when he did this collection, he had four doggies, but now he has five, so he has a new baby in the family. So yeah, he already has a shade called Daddy, and that is the reason why this one is called Baby Daddy. Now, I love the description that he gave in his official video. He said that this is the diet version of his lipstick named Posh Spice. I really like it because I think it's true. Now, this little guy inspired the choreography Papi by Jennifer Lopez. And yes, Papi is the Spanish translation for Daddy in English. Definitely the best choreography out of all of them, at least for me. I had a lot of fun filming that choreography, and the makeup was really good. I wasn't expecting it to be that good. Now, the reason why I wasn't expecting it to be that good is because I have a love-hate relationship with this shade. I was so ecstatic to get this shade. I was really happy to get Diamond, obviously. I already explained that already. And I was really expecting Wifey just because I love red lipsticks on me. But this is a shade that I really wanted. I don't know why, but it looked interesting. And it got here and in the bottle, it looks interesting. It still looks interesting. But when I put it on, I was sort of expecting it to be darker. I don't know if it's because of my complexion. It probably is. Maybe I'm too white. I'm almost paper. Well, for Puerto Ricans, I'm almost paper. But yeah, I was expecting this to be a little bit darker, but still the color is beautiful. This is a shade that can fit literally everybody because it's beautiful. Now, this goes on a little bit streaky. You do need two layers for this one, and this one was the one that, out of all the six, lasted the least. And just like that, we are done reviewing this collection. This was a very interesting collection. I can't lie, when I actually saw these colors, I thought, that is a very odd combo. But suddenly, they got here, and each color is perfect for a different occasion. You have the weird color and that classic pink, you have your nudes, and you have that bright red lipstick to kill it for the night, or use it on Valentine's Day. I mean, people, good color for a date. Not that I know, but good color for a date. But anywho, this small collection, retails for $75, I think it is. Now, I didn't get it for $75, I got it for $50 because I got this on Jeffrey's Black Friday sale last November, but you get all these babies for $75, and I think that it was a great bargain because each Jeffree Star lipstick retails for $18, which I guess it's okay, but for me it's pricey. So yeah, I really hope you all enjoyed. Now, if you haven't joined the Happy Blonde family, please go ahead and do that right now. I'd love you all to join this little by little growing family. I mean, we're getting there. I love my 116 followers. I love the fact that you all support me, and that is a very dear thing for me. So if you like this video, click that thumbs up to let me know, and comment on the comment section down below what other makeup products I should review for the month of March. I have no idea what I am going to do, so I really need ideas. Now, if you haven't seen the NYX giveaway video, I am going to leave it right here, and I will also leave the link of my last choreography video right here. That is all for today, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!